Still ill. Oh. Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another daily vlog. Right guys, so today what I've been doing is... Well, so far what I've done this morning is made a new channel intro because... the other ones... Well, basically, if you're not subscribed to my channel, which you should be, but if you're new to the channel and you click on the channel for the first time, that's what's going to play automatically. I kind of made it out of drone shots because that's what I'm proud of most on my channel. Because, to be honest, I think I've come quite far since Christmas in terms of being a drone pilot. Like, I have spent a lot of time researching drones and a lot of time looking at tutorials on flying skills and so on like that. But what I need to do right now, guys, well, right now what I need to do is make a coffee. Let's do this. Do love a coffee in the morning. Well, actually, it's 12:06, but you know, it's basically the morning. Guys, we have gone from snow to rain. Why are there raindrops on the window? Like, I just want summer to come so badly now because I love the sun. So guys, it's currently raining outside. However, I do need to go out and get some drone shots. Partly for my vlog, but also someone in our YouTuber group chat who's for some reason has less subs, but you know, they deserve a lot more subs. So if you haven't already, go and subscribe to Hannah Watson. Well, she's asked me to get some drone shots for her vlog, and she quite likes some drone shots in her vlog. So I'm gonna go out and record some for her. But that's her channel, literally just Hannah Watson. I'll drop it down in the description below. But if you haven't already, make sure you go and check out her channel and hit that sub button, as it probably will help her out a lot. And guys, she's a very, very appreciative person. So look at this.
The video, that's one thing that I do really, really appreciate.
I appreciate Cat Crystal.
Basically,
it's me!
Hey! And make sure you subscribe to Hannah too, it'll help her out a lot.
I love it. I love you guys.
It's Aaron.
Thank you. I really, really, really do appreciate it.
What I appreciate the most is probably all the friends and like the massive YouTube community that helped build this channel. I think such like the group chat that we have, you know, it kind of helped build this channel, and I appreciate everyone's help in that group and everyone's help to subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys.
Alexa, Beza HD. On YouTube.
I couldn't find any enabled video skills. Go to the music video and books section of the Alexa app, enable the video provider you want, and then link your account and complete setup.
Alexa, really?
Really, really?
You taking the piss? Like, Alexa, are you taking the piss?
I don't know that one.
So maybe. Alexa, is it gonna snow next week?
Possibly. There's up to a 59% chance of snow the next 7 days in Letchworth Garden City. Expect a total of about 1 centimetre.
Now guys, I don't want to seem like someone that doesn't like snow, because I absolutely love snow. Especially as a YouTube creator myself, I can have a lot of fun with the snow, with lots of effects, and I can make lots of different cinematic sequences with the snow, and it is a lot of fun. However, as this has come over from Russia, and went down to -7, it means it's not just any snow. Like, normally, you'd be able to, like, compact the snow together. This, you can't. This is, like, powder, because it's so cold. It literally, like, and, like, the wind as well, it literally blows across the road. And it's not ideal. And it's not the sort of snow that melts quick, either, which is quite annoying. Because what I'd like is either good snow or sun. Well, it's kind of in between kind of things, quite annoying. It makes it very inconvenient for making videos. If you haven't guessed by the start of yesterday's vlog, I've got a new favourite song. So got damaged by the ball, I'll come with the Tony home, off of clowns and all the balls, oh, I pick on a psycho, the mama bad like Michael, can't really trust nobody. Hosty, I write this. Shit, hey, try to stuff it on him, but it don't even fit.
And guys, I used to be obsessed with Muse, and I used to play a lot of their songs when I used to be in the band with Peter, so their new song is also a banger.
No.
Catch me outside in my driveway, little bitch, when I come at me sideways, bitch, you should be.
So Deji made a diss track on a 14-year-old girl. Anyway guys, off the subject of Deji and onto the subject of my teeth. Yeah, you'll never guess what I found yesterday. Well, for about 4 years, I had braces, and my teeth were appalling before. Here's a picture. Yep, screenshot if you like, I don't give a shit. However guys, basically what I've done after that is I got retainers, and then I had to move on to fixed braces. Before I went onto the train track fixed ones, I had to get 2 teeth removed. Now when I got 2 of my teeth removed, I kept the teeth. Don't ask why. But I was going for a joy yesterday and I found them, and they're in this little envelope right here. And there are 2 of my baby teeth, which have been sitting in an envelope for a good 4 years. I don't know if you can see that little thin strand right at the top, but that is a root and that is tough AF. Like, that's not something you just pull off. But yo guys, that's my freaking tooth. That's my tooth. Feel better. Thank you, Beth. Yeah, there you go, guys. Just chilling. Oh my god, my chest actually really hurts for some reason as well. It's probably because of my cold. Like, my eye hurt the other day. It felt like a bruise as fuck. So, Beza is a G, everyone go. Give me a shout out, Beza HD. Like his Insta. Cheers, guys. Oh, my map's going weird. Oh, it's actually getting in my way though, because it's right in front of me. Oh, my throat's so painful as well. Hate a painful throat, don't you just? Not gonna lie, a lot of my friends do smoke, and when I'm on the train on the way to college, they always ask me to roll the fags because apparently I'm a good roller, but I don't even smoke, so it's a bit weird. Yeah, hold on. So guys, someone who also does YouTube called Bart, or Durango as his name is on YouTube, he's well, he goes to my college, and he is making a video that he wants to fight me for, like, a YouTube boxing fight. So yeah, I've seen some little leaked footage of his training in class at college, so have a look at this. I think Zach Reed is his trainer at the moment. And have a look at this this chilling footage of Bart.
You ready? Go. Yeah.
So guys, what I need to do now is probably hit the gym at some point soon and start training so we can beat the shit out of Bart. So guys, tomorrow, basically, what will be happening is I'm going to be going out with James. We're going to grab his car, attach a sledge to the back of his car, and we're going to drive up and down the road with one of us in the sledge and one of us in the car. We can have the drone above and James's GoPro attached to the car looking down on the sledge. I'm also going to have this camera right here. So it's gonna be sick.
I can't wait, boy. It's gonna be mad.
Guys, it's gonna be absolutely insane. So if you did enjoy this video, make sure you smash that like button if you did enjoy it, and subscribe if you guys are new. And I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's daily vlog. See you guys tomorrow.